So now you know the story about this piece of lumber. First time I heard this song was back in the mid-70s when John appeared on a special that the Smothers Brothers did. I don't know if any of you remember that. But he sang the song, and I thought, that's very special. I don't know where he came up with that, that's something new. And it was later on in his Wingless Angels album, which got mixed reviews in Rolling Stone magazine, but they did notice that this song Survivors was very special, and it should be the anthem for the upcoming bicentennial, which I thought was a pretty neat thing. But it's a typical John Stewart song that was topical when he wrote it, and is still topical 50 years later. So. If he broke his back to put food on the table in Columbus, Ohio, he said to his wife, believe that the flag, it was more than a rag. The outlaws in office have shattered my life. Can you hear me, Ohio? You are the country, you are the nation, you will survive. Can you hear me, Ohio? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive. Children in Cheyenne were taught in the mess schools. Believe in the country and don't break any rules. TV is on and they know something's wrong. Someone's gotta tell them to keep pushing on. Can you hear me, Wyoming? You are the country, you are the nation, will survive. Can you hear me, Wyoming? You are the country, you are the nation, you will survive. Devils and angels belong in the church. You try for the best and you deal with the worst. And you will survive. Can you hear me, Dakota? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive. Can you hear me, California? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive. Can you hear me, California? You are country, you are the nation, you will survive. Can you hear me, Wisconsin? You are the country, you are the nation, you will survive. Can you hear me, Arizona? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive. Can you hear me, Texas? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive. Can you hear me in Georgia? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive. Can you hear me in Hawaii? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive. Can you hear me in Scottsdale? You are the country, you are the nation, and you will survive.